right, guys, let's saddle up and get out of here.